some folks don't realize, but it's a well-known fact. Cowboys and hippies ain't never done. It wasn't just coincidence or some weird act of faith that brought these two together on the road. Well, they sat there without talking while the morning sun rose high. Without a bath, finally drifted down and reached the cowboys and all the roots. Well, man, that really did it. He couldn't take them all. He tied his old bandana around his face. Said, "You greasy, stinking hippie, you put a skunk to shame. Boy, you're a disgrace to the human race." Now the hippie, he just sat there and gave the cowboy a smile. Said, "Man, you don't smell so sweet yourself." Well, I'm not too sure what the boots and all the jeans, but whew, it's enough to make a pleasant face. The cowboy said, "Now listen, I ain't gonna take that stuff from you. No long-haired freak's gonna talk to me that way. Get up."
Gocart.
We're just a couple of free spirits.
Pretty muddy.
Doing exactly what we want to do. Sitting on me, I got my plan. You got yours. And I don't see why we can't get along. They say the closest thing to freedom.
I think that deserves a Killian's Red.
That's what I call fun in the mud.